Hello everyone, my name is Steph and I was invited by Ms. Julianta Bigne, a member of Migrant Writers of Singapore, to recite a poem. And this poem is written by Ashley. So here it goes. Once mask off, we look like a vulnerable children we once were. I forgot those halcyon days, those shared memories. We used to dwell in tents and tree houses, but now we dwell in photo albums vicariously. I forget the smell of baked cookies or lasagna, for the times cold for them to be eaten, for me to grow up. Loose change and ice cream, surprises in birthday parties, getting excited over dinner, saying goodbye the next day. Over text, we reminisce, but how much do we truly keep in us? When our minds are ever adrift, with every family dinner, water wine, car upgrade, badminton, dog Bible study, friends' trivialities, I steer the pot and worry about gas and how much our kids have grown. How long it will be until we too grow old and dissipate into strands of memories. Thank you, Ashley, for sharing this very nostalgic poem. It brings me to the memories of being a kid, and a lot of memories brings back in. And most of us yearn for childhood because it's the past we've learned from. In those golden days, we felt we had already achieved everything possible, and the uncertainty of the future is what we worry. And we have been conditioned to believe that luck is dangerous. Once again, thank you so much, Ashley, for sharing this beautiful poem, and thank you also, Miss Julie, for choosing me to recite this poem. I'm happy to recite this. Thank you very much once again. Bye-bye.